Iggy?
Deadly derailment. It's finished this afternoon. The most seriously damaged track expected to be back in service by the end of the week. The MTA says ridership was down 25%.